Rock band Wanima cancels 2 events after COVID-19 coronavirus patient attends concerns. Denso HQ staff telecommute. SNK postpones eSport event due to virus. The official website for the rock band Wanima reported on Tuesday that the COVID-19 coronavirus patient from Komamoto attended their concert on Fukuoka on February 8. The website stated that the live venue was not the source of infection. The band has canceled 2 of its upcoming concert events, which is to be held at Sun Dome Fukui on February 29 to March 1st, and Ehime Prefecture Budokan and Atsuyama on March 7 and 8. The band is considering their plans for upcoming performances, including the concert on March 4. Advertising company Dentsu announced on Tuesday that they confirmed on Monday that a male employee in his 50s in the Tokyo headquarters is infected with the COVID-19 coronavirus. The company instructed the staff and approximately 5,000 people to telecommute starting Wednesday. Under the direction of the local health center, Dentsu disinfected the employee's workplace and observed the health of 4 individuals who had close contact with the employee. Meeting and presentations related to urgent business affairs continue to take place at business partners' offices, per mutual agreement from both sides. SNK announced on Tuesday that it has postponed the SNK World Championship Grand Final SNK World Championship Japan Tour final esports event due to COVID-19 coronavirus concerns. The SNK World Championship Grand Final was scheduled to take place from March 28 to 29 in Tokyo, and the SNK World Championship Japan Tour final was scheduled to February 29 to March 1. And Koyufa Esports Stadium in Nagoya. The company will announce updated event information at a later date.